Hello, hello, everybody. It's Stephanie with Coco and Allie Boutique Crafting Page.
What I'm using tonight is one of these styrofoam pumpkins. It looks like this from Dollar Tree. This cute towel from Dollar Tree. You're just going to take your styrofoam pumpkin and you have to cut the top of it out. Pull your towel up on both sides like that. And then just pull it up from one side of the end and stuff it in. And then the next thing we're going to do is just take some florals and stick in it. All right, so just get you some flowers cut and we're just going to start sticking them in here. You just have a cute little arrangement.